Hi, my name is Jiro. I'm studying Tokai University. I would like to introduce my hometown Asagaya in western Tokyo. I was born in Asagaya and grew up around there. I learned about Asagaya with my friend when I was a boy. Asagaya is a small town in Tokyo. There are a lot of natures in my hometown. Asagaya is usually a quiet town, but sometimes Asagaya became a lively town, for example, during a festival. Asagaya has two famous festivals. The first festival is called Tanabata Festival in Asagaya. The festival is held on the shopping street named Pearl Center in the summer of every year. This shopping street is decorated with a lot of things that are handmade. The second festival is called Asagaya Jazz Street. During the festival, jazz musicians perform around the town in October every year. Asagaya is a good town for live music. Now, I would like to introduce some of my favorite places. I hope that I can tell about the charming places in detail so that you will want to visit Asagaya someday. Asagaya has some calm places. This is a picture of the Asagaya Library. There are many types of books and newspapers on the first floor. The second floor is place for children's books. In addition, we can find books for teens, biographies, and many dictionaries on the second floor. The Asagaya Library has no special facilities, but the Asagaya Library have homely feel. When I was a boy, I used to go to read books at the Asagaya Library on holidays. When I visit there, sometimes I feel grown up and that makes me pleased. You are now looking at the tree of the Shinmegu Shrine. You will see a magnificent place when you pass under this tree. The Shinmegu Shrine is just 2 minutes walk from the Asagaya Station, and 100 million people visit there every year. Most people who live in Asagaya know about its most important tradition. Tradition says that it must rain before the Shinmegu Shrine Festival can be held, as the Shinmegu Shrine enshrines the god concerning water. Of course, it rained this year. I guess that the Shinmegu Shrine is the pride of Asagaya. In this picture, you can see Nakasugi Street. There are about 200 trees on both sides of the street. The trees are their cover and they are beautiful. When in the fall, their leaves turn color. The people who live in Asagaya call this street their cover street. When I walk down this street in this season, I have often seen couples that look like happy. I won't walk together with my girlfriend on their cover street. Thank you for watching my slideshow of Asagaya, Tokyo. I have only a few things about Asagaya. There are many other good places in Asagaya. Please come to Asagaya whenever you like.